It is said that every son's first superhero is his father. For one featherweight world champion, Martin Nguyen, that statement couldn't be more true.
This song was for my dad. He was the sole inspiration out of this whole camp. I'm mentally broke. The boys kept me together. I kept turning back to my dad. This is the one thing I wanted to do in front of his eyes. Unfortunately, couldn't be here today. I know he's watching over me.
After a particular time in Vietnam, my parents chose to leave their home country and their family behind to start a new life. Thankfully for them, Australia was open to them. They took the opportunity to start a family, actually get married in Australia.
Nguyen's parents went on a treacherous journey that few could even imagine, let alone endure. The incredible risk they took to start a new life isn't something he takes for granted.
I'm very thankful for my parents to raise not only myself, but my brothers and sisters up the way they did. We never looked to negativity. My parents had their struggles here and there, but they never put it on their family to share hate or anything like that.
After learning what it took to be a man from his father, Nguyen soon faced the greatest challenge of his life.
My biggest struggle was when we found out we had our firstborn. Being so young, a lot of people around us talking like, why are you guys having kids so young? My wife and I had the talk and we were there for each other no matter what. Thankfully, we had family there that supported us as well. The biggest change was to step up as a father, to step up as a man and provide for my family. I always wanted the best for my family. I worked tireless hours and I still trained. I had the support of my wife, who also worked at the time as well. My parents were looking after our firstborn. We gave it up enough money to finally move into our first home, which we built.
A good man who is hardworking and disciplined, Martin learned quickly that he took after his father in the most remarkable ways.
My father impacted me a lot. Having him around my young family is a big blessing. He played a huge role in our lives of providing for us. What a hard work he'd put through to put a roof over our heads. Speaking to him every day is just one of those things I took for granted. When I won my first Australian title, he was the first person I seen when I won the title. I always wanted to get that second title to show him, that world championship title, and unfortunately he passed away. I didn't get to do that.
Although Nguyen wasn't able to show his father his world title, the first thing he did was take it to his grave. It was a tribute to the man who had given him so much.
After I lost my father, I didn't go train. I had a break to get my emotions back together. And as soon as I came back, it was all positive vibes. Everyone knew what I'd gone through, so it was like a big family gathering again, and you know, it made me feel at home. Losing my father made me realize the point of being with my family and appreciate every moment that happens.
Inspiration can come from someone at any time, even after they are gone. For Nguyen, his father had left a legacy that inspired a world champion.
As much as he didn't tell us about his past, I still know bits and pieces of it. And anything that I go through in life in Australia would never be as hard as what my parents have gone through. I use that as motivation. Anytime I go through a rough patch in my life or hit a speed bump in life, I just think back of what they went through and be thankful that I'm here and I'm safe. I've always got a positive attitude. No matter what happens, I try to stay as positive as possible.
On the 12th of April in Manila, Nguyen defends his one featherweight world championship against former title holder and striking powerhouse, Narantungalag Jadambaa, in a bout to cement his legacy as the greatest featherweight in ONE Championship history.